Hello, boys and girls. So nice to see you, my lovely fifth grade class at Green Elementary. I hope that you all are doing well. I miss you so much, but I can't believe it. It's that time. We are going to be learning our promotion song. I'm so excited. It's an adaptation of 7 Years by Lucas Graham. I'm sure that you've heard it before. Mrs. Aragon wrote it a couple years back, and it was really successful. The kids loved it. The parents loved it. All the families that love to see you at promotion. So we're kind of, I think, trying to make it a tradition now that every year the fifth grade class will sing this song. So it's really fun to learn. I know it's a song that you guys love and we're gonna have a lot of fun. So I'm going to go through it very slowly. I'm going to give you an example of me singing it all the way through. When we do this as a virtual choir, it's gonna be a little tricky. It's gonna be extremely necessary that when we start and cut off, we are always together, that our rhythms are really tight, because when we put all of your voices together in that video platform, it really needs to be aligned. So really pay attention to the rhythms and really staying accurate with that. So I'm going to be going over just a couple usual problem spots that some of us make little mistakes of the rhythm because it's a little complicated and wordy, but obviously we're trying to make it about Green Elementary, so we're doing our best. So we're gonna have a lot of fun doing that. We'll go over it, and I'll be really emotional and sad because I can't believe you guys are graduating. It's so crazy. I'll miss you guys so much, but we'll have a lot of fun learning this together. So on to once I was 5 years old, my mama told me, you're gonna go to Green Elementary. Amazing. Okay, to start, we are going to just speak it through on a steady beat with extremely accurate rhythm. Like I said a moment ago, there's really no room for error here, my friends. We really got to be totally on it, because when we merge all of our voices together, we got to be in sync. So keep a steady beat with me. I'm going to read it rhythmically and follow along if you can. Once I was 5 years old, my mama told me, you're gonna go to Green Elementary. Once I was 5 years old, it was a big, big school, but we thought we were bigger. Pushing each other to the limits, we were learning letters. Thanks to our teacher, Snyder Delgado, and Mrs. Andrew, took us to the pumpkin patch, moments that we'll remember. Once I was 6 years old, my firstie told me, come to the rug, I'll read you all a story. Once I was 6 years old, I always had that dream like the kids before me. So I started writing words, I started writing stories. Going out to running club, pushing myself to believe, cause getting to 75 needs a pizza party. Once I was 7 years old, my story got told before the morning sun and courtyard all is one. Once I was 7 years old, I only see my goals, I don't believe in failure, cause I know the smallest voices, they can make it major. I got my friends with me, at least we'll stick together, and if we don't meet up soon, I hope I'll see you later. Once I was 8 years old, my story got told, I was writing about everything I saw before me. Once I was 8 years old, then I was 9 years old, went mining for gold. On board the Star of India, we sailed together. Then I was 9 years old. I'm still learning about life, all of the classes before me, so I can sing them all my songs and I can tell them stories. Most of my friends are with me, some will start a different journey, and we will all grow up, be big and strong, and tell our story. Now I am 10 years old, a decade's been told. To my parents, I say thank you for the memories. I made myself so proud with everything that I have done. Remember the days I was here, cause now I am a Green alum. Soon I'll be in the sixth grade, I am ready for this day. I'm nervous, but I know I can do this, I am ready. Once I was 5 years old, my mama told me you're gonna go to Green Elementary once I was 5 years old. Okay, I just wanted to take a second to go over a couple problem spots that I saw happen a lot last year with the class of 2019, and I'm assuming they're going to happen to the class of 2020 as well. So let's go over just a few of those sections. To start, I am looking at, I always had that dream like the kids before me. So up until we get to going out to running club, we're good. So this part, going out to running club, pushing myself to believe, because getting to 75 means a pizza party. So make sure that you're saying 75 in the right rhythm. Another thing actually about that as well, I always had that dream like the kids before me, so I started. So I started. Get off on that so. Use it to take a breath. Gasp a quick air in there because these phrases are long. All right. Same thing with once I was 7 years old, my story got told before the morning sun in courtyard all is one and once. So again, that's pretty quick. I got my friends with me. At least we'll stick together. And if we don't meet up soon, I hope I'll see you later. Don't. There's two syllables there. Once I was 8 years old, my story got told. I wrote about everything I saw before me. I wrote about everything. I wrote about everything. Little fast. This one especially very wordy. I'm still learning about life, all of the classes before me, so I can sing them all my songs and I can tell them stories. Most of my friends are with me, some will start a different journey, and we will all grow up, be big and strong, and tell our story. So again, just a lot of words. We need diction. Diction is done with the tip of the tongue and the tip of the tongue with a T. So make sure that you're really enunciating your words very clearly, because this song is so beloved because of the words. So make sure that you are clear. Now I am 10 years old. A decade's been told to my parents. I say thank you for the memories. I made myself so proud with everything that I have done. Remember the days I was here, because now I am a Green alum. I still have a hard time getting all that out pretty quick. So it's just this forever ending phrase that you got to get a nice big breath before you come in. Expand and really take in all that air so you're ready to hold it through. I want to go over that one more time because that one was really tricky, but it's also a really beautiful section. Now I am 10 years old, a decade's been told to my parents. I say thank you for the memories. I made myself so proud with everything that I have done. Remember the days I was here because now I am a Green alum. Remember the days I was here because now I am a Green alum. Can't believe it. Soon I'll be in the sixth grade. I've been ready for this day. I'm nervous, but I know I can do this. I am ready. I am ready. You'll hear the pitches to that, obviously. And I think that's about it of just the problem areas. So just really take notice to those. Think about them when you're singing them. Make sure if you need to come back and check with me on the rhythm, do that. So we are all together. Let's sing. Once I was 5 years old, my mama told me you're gonna go to Green Elementary. Once I was 5 years old, it was a big, big school, but we thought we were bigger, pushing each other to the limits. We were learning letters, thanks to our teacher Snyder, Delgado, and Mrs. Andrew. Took us to the pumpkin patch, moments that we'll remember. Once I was 6 years old, my first he told me, come to the rug, I'll read you all a story. Once I was 6 years old, I I always had that dream like the kids before me. So I started writing words, I started writing stories. Going out to running club, pushing myself to believe. Cause getting to 75 means a pizza party. Once I was 7 years old, my story got told. Before the morning sun in courtyard, all is one. Once I was 7 years old. I only see my goals, I don't believe in failure. Cause I know the smallest voices, they can make it major. I got my friends with me, at least we'll stick together. And if we don't meet up soon, I hope I'll see you later. Once I was 8 years old, my story got told. I wrote about everything I saw before me. Once I was 8 years old.
We'll go up on that part.
Then I was 9 years old, went mining for gold. On board the Star of India, we sailed together. Then I was 9 years old. I'm still learning about life, all of the classes before me. So I can sing them all my songs and I can tell them stories. Most of my friends are with me, some will start a different journey. And we will all grow up, be big and strong and tell our story. Now I am 10 years old, a decade's been told. To my parents I say thank you for the memories. I made myself so proud with everything that I have done. Remember the days I was here, cause now I am a green alum.
We have a long instrumental break. Great job, everyone. This part's a little higher.
Soon I'll be in the sixth grade. I've been ready for this day. I'm nervous, but I know I can do this. I am ready.
Back to the very beginning, first verse.
Once I was 5 years old, my mama told me, you're gonna go to Green Elementary. Once I was 5 years old.
All right, my friends, I hope this helped. If you need anything at all, please reach out to me. Please contact me. I would love to assist in any way. I am going to send you a final track for when we do this. I'm going to be singing along with you, so you won't really need to worry too much. Just exactly follow along with me, but this is kind of like our first step tutorial, just getting everything learned. I'm hoping we can maybe even have a few rehearsals before we do this, but when we do it with the virtual choir, you will have some kind of earbud in. I would prefer to not have any full headset headphones. If you have like AirPods or just normal, you know, headphones that maybe you can tuck the wire into your shirt or on your back, that way we don't see it and it looks very clean and we just see your face. So practice this again, really listen to the rhythms, and then you will be given that final performance track that you will listen to in your ears while singing along with the accompaniment, and then we'll put this all together and it'll be really beautiful and awesome and a really special thing. And a video that you guys can look at forever, which will be fun. So thanks guys for working hard. I'm so proud of all of you and all of your accomplishments and just taking this whole e-learning with stride and patience and understanding and great attitude. So I love you all more than words could say. I miss you so much. Hope that you're doing well and hopefully I'll see you guys soon. Bye, my loves.